Get it. Yeah. Can you hear me now? I tell niggas that my mom gave birth from the G. Ever since I was born, I'ma break it down for y'all. Yeah. Now my umi gave birth and I'm a first newborn. And I'm coming out the womb, I'ma be that new storm. Daddy could care less when his son was born. Now them needles on my body and I'm taking my form. Looking around, everybody crowding around. I'm the best new hope to come up out of my town. Maybe my city, cause everybody that left wasn't even witty. My verses make you feel the pain or even the pity. My step pops lost his dad about a month ago. I seen the tears in his eyes like the one you rolled. It tore me up, but the strength came from my mama. So now we looking at a woman that don't carry drama. My lifestyle took a change when I had my babies. So now I'm at a total five and I don't blame the ladies. Only my four girls and my one little son. And I ain't gotta say their names, but they know they the ones. This is what I think a lot for now. He gave me the strength, I was born as a Muslim, that was my cause now. Struggle to shine, struggle to grain, hurting my name. Cause they understand I ain't the pain. If I could take heavy ones just to put it in me, I'd be the walking voice of hope and a liberty nigga. Now even John Singleton couldn't tell a story about me. Cause I'm real as a dish, ninja, ask Spike Lee. Why the system wanna hate on my skin color? I'm half black, half Dominican. Do you see a nigga with eyes of a hawk? Body of imprisonment, style Islamic made. Khalid death enforced it, now I'm on some soul shit. Let's play a game, could you forget if you loving it to please say my name? Now my brother up and bounce without saying a thing. I should take that shit to the heart, cause in my name I will bleed, damn.